Okay. We've got a scuff mark in the blood pool. There are bloody footprints that indicate our suspect ran into the grass. There's our expert witness.
I'm sure you heard. Tripp thinks I went over to the dark side.
What do you think?
I didn't go looking for the job. Villani got my name off a list of former CSIs.
But you said yes.
It seemed like a good chance to help people.
Provided they're innocent.
Villani's been right about her clients 80% of the time.
But in this case, the suspect ran from the house covered in blood. He spent the night in the victim's bed and claims he never heard a thing. Do you honestly think he's innocent?
I think that we're both after the same thing. The truth.
I'm only here to observe.
That's it.